Did you see this in Minions: The Rise of Gru? When the Minions ask Otto what the boy looked like that he gave the Zodiac Stone to, Bob's first sketch is way off. That's not just any demonic clown. Bob has drawn Gene Simmons, the frontman of the legendary rock band Kiss. If the makeup wasn't a giveaway, the tongue sure is.